Are, they are showing some progress. Little by little, they're becoming a better team. Lex just can't
Oh!
so great
Oh! team foul. Kate Cunningham. First personal foul. Second team foul. Jalen Hudson at the line.
Incredibly efficient.
Jason Hill. It's your Knicks Breaker Text Proof.
this team on both ends.
Get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for the Pistons.
Yeah, their early focus on outside scoring has paid off. They're finding plenty of points from three on that.
Jalen Brunson. Away team leads 56-28. LaMelo Ball.
Back-to-back threes. Making their defense work on the perimeter. All right, let's get a report from Ollie.
The next time the nation's media capital, the coach Tom Thibodeau said,
Jalen Brunson. Visiting team leads 59-31. Defensive foul.
Protect players from themselves. How different is that from the NBA? It's very different.
Thompson.
Thompson's got five now. If you get any space, LaMelo will find you. So be ready. Oh. We're about to head into the second quarter now.
Blocking foul called on. First personal foul. First team foul. Now into the lineup for your New York Knicks. Number 42, Deron. Jalen Brunson, away team leads 65-33. Ryan.
He's 7-for-8 and really going at him out there. They're winning the battle down low by imposing their will. Here's Brunson.
Rodman.
Powers it through. This guy is putting on a clinic for the people. Man, I'm shocked. I can't believe he...
Assist.
Lorenzo. First personal foul. Second team foul. H.S. Stojakovic at the line. Two shots.
Robinson, he's checked in for Claxton. It's both for the strike. There are so many different ways to build a team, Brent. Making trades, you can draft, there's free agency. What do you think, Brent?
Rodman from Peja Stojakovic.
Memphis, OKC, San Antonio. You absolutely have to hit home runs in the draft.
Again.
Bryant's
got 17 points.
And now almost all their points coming from the paint.
Up top Robinson.
Jalen Brunson. Away team leads 88-39. Peja Stojakovic.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. Five consecutive buckets. And he was dominant in their last outing. And the same thing here tonight. He is in a team.
Visiting team leads 93-41. That's from Bryant.
Assist number 5 here tonight.
Detroit, and they're up an insane
114.
Hey, I was wondering, after the show, you guys doing anything?
Well, that depends.
Well, I got 3 free tickets to golf and grill, including the go-karts, the batting cages, and they got smoked ribs.
Why, is this the first time I'm hearing about this?
Probably because you don't own the place. And looking now at that first half of action, quite a big deficit for the Knicks.
Their shot selection belongs with the Seagulls at the dump. It's trash. Everybody, stop. Make the extra pass. Get something to eat.
Seagulls at the dump? I always think of seagulls at the beach. I think of a nice setting. I think of a beautiful moment, and now you're planting that. Thanks. That's it for us. Thanks for tuning in. Now look.
Thank you.
44 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. Brunson finds Randall. And here's Hart. Outside Brunson.
Yeah. moves up first. Chet Holmgren.
First team fight. Shooting for Houston. Number 17, Harry Eason.
Sports coming your way after this break.
Personal foul. First two and five. Substitution on the court.
Come get it! Defensive foul. Chet Holmgren.
first personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for the run.
Send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, Kevin. Russell, how confident are you that there's nobody that can stay in front of you?
Very confident. I have a lot of confidence in myself. I put a lot of work in the summertime, but I'm very confident.
That is never a problem for you, Russ. Thanks very much. Back to you, Kevin.
Touchdown!
team foul. Dillingham. Third personal foul. First team foul.
Oh!
improved. 3 points.
Good night, dude. After the review, the ruling on the floor is overturned.
Basket count, 3 points for the award. That's the end of the third quarter with the score. Your Thunder, unlock the Rockets.
Let's take this opportunity now to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
And how about the big fella here showing us he's got some point guard skill here with the drive.
In today's game, you want skill and decision making at every position.
Houston.
Jalen Green.
Jordan Poole. For three.
Thank you. violation called. Rockets ball.
Three.
second team foul.
Timeout.
to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks very much, James. You have seen every type of defense from opponents over the years. What do you enjoy about that back and forth challenge?
Just every single game, trying to figure out what they're doing and how can I be aggressive and attack it. You know, I love playing a game of basketball. I love, you know, being crafty and just trying to compete at a high level every single night. You know, it takes a lot, but I'm built for it, and I'm going to just continue to keep going.
Well, you won the chess match tonight, man. Congrats on the win. Back to you.